For somebody who disagrees with Trump on everything, I got to say he's right on the need for this $2,000 check. And I hope the Republican leadership listens to him. There is a level of economic desperation in this country right now that we have not seen in our lifetimes. I mean, that's just the simple, painful truth. And that means that there are people by the millions who are worried about being evicted, thrown out onto the streets in the midst of this terrible, horrific pandemic. People don't have the money to go to a doctor. And we're seeing a record level of hunger in America now, where families are unable to feed their kids. That's the reality. Now, the House last night did the right thing. And what they did do is we fought hard to get a direct payment in the original bill, the $600 payment. That's not enough. We wanted more. And what the House did is they raised that to $2,000. What must happen now in the Senate, what I'm fighting for, is to make sure that that clean bill, the bill that was passed in the House, comes to the Senate. We vote it up or down, and frankly, between you and me, I think we have the votes to pass it. That's what the American people want. Well, you know, as somebody who disagrees with Trump on everything, I got to say he's right on the need for this $2,000 check. And I hope the Republican leadership listens to him. And the other issues that are out there, do you think, Jim, that all over America people are saying, my God, we have to repeal Section 230 of the 1996 Telecommunications Act? My God, that is a major national priority. Nobody even knows what that is. And the other thing about voter fraud, you know, Trump keeps talking about how he won the election. Nobody in their right mind believes that. He lost the election. We can separate those issues. Do we want to take a look at Section 230? It's an important issue. Yeah, we should. There's a way to do that. Not now. How do we create elections so that everybody can find it more easily, can more easily vote? Do we do away with voter suppression? There are issues out there. We can discuss it. But right now, the issue on everybody's mind is, how do I survive? How do I feed my kids? How do I not get evicted? So what we have got to do is just demand that McConnell bring forth a clean House bill. The House did it. By the way, they did it in a bipartisan way. I think there were 46 Republicans who voted for it. Bring it to the floor. I can't guarantee that it's going to win in the Senate. We need 60 votes. I think we got a damn good shot to win it. Bring it to the floor for a vote, Mitch. That's what democracy is about. That's what our job is, to vote these things up or down. Let's get that vote.